I mean, wow, he looks so unassuming.
Right? That's exactly what he wants. Pretty sure his glasses are an affectation.
To make him look harmless or smart?
Both. But he is smart. Was a doctor before he took up his course.
So he left behind a lucrative career.
I'm sure at one point he thought it was the right thing to do. Hey. You sure you're good to go?
As good as I'll ever be. Just need to take it easy for a bit. Up here.
Go slow. Gate. We made it.
Let's get that thing open. Nandi, Shiva's gatekeeper. That's got to be the entrance to the old capital.
It had to be triggered by the aqueducts.
Yep.
Shit. Asov's already heading inside.
Okay, well, better get down there. Come on.
No.
What do you mean, no?
Sam Drake. He's a goddamn expert. It's Sam Drake.
Yeah.
Peace. You know what? This is a good thing. I can kill two birds with one stone.
Nadine.
What? What?
Sam's kind of the reason why we're here in the first place.
Oh, you better be joking.
This was my deal. Sam went ahead to do recon for me on the disc, but then he went missing and I couldn't leave
him
for dead.
You knew my history with Sam and then you dragged me into this anyway?
Your history with the Sarv made you the obvious...
Don't hold back or anything.
Oh, I did.
You know what, Nadine? This doesn't change anything. You'll still get your share.
Yeah? Or maybe you and Sam will cut me out as soon as you get the tusk.
Come on, man, that's not how I operate.
That's exactly how your type operates. And to think I trusted you.
Listen. I was going to tell you about Sam. I swear I was just waiting for the right time to...
It's fine. I could use the exercise.
Shit. I better go after her. Well, Nandi's not too far. Glad I thought to pack painkillers. Slow down. Slow down. Well, at least I've still got my dignity. Taken, universe. Try this way. Like it. Shit, is that Nadine? Oh, she's really stepped in it now. Need to get to her. Not getting that deposit back. Get anywhere with that APC hounding us. Pierce that armor.
sign of them?
Nothing yet.
Well, keep your eyes open. They must be hiding somewhere.
Can't have gone far on foot.
APC has got to go.
There's no escape! Stop them!
Hornet's nest, can you, Fraser? Yes, yes. Listen, we'll never get anywhere with these guys around. Come on!
Really?
I don't need a babysitter. Just get the job done.